Today from CarMartNet, we have for you a walk-around review of a 2008 Toyota RAV4 Limited. This particular RAV4 has the 3.5-liter V6 engine and a 5-speed automatic transmission that allows it to get 26 mpg on the highway. You can see the body is very clean, it's in very nice condition. It is a four-wheel drive or all-wheel drive SUV. You can see it's got the unique style of tire mounted on the back for the spares, so you're not digging around underneath for a spare when you need it. Take a quick peek inside. One of the nice things about this limited edition is that it does have the JBL sound system, and you can see it's got a nice big speaker in the back here. It's got this little cover so you can put some of your groceries and things like that in there without it rolling all over the place. Got a nice deep well there for storing a bunch of stuff and hauling things. You can see very clean condition overall. Nice clean headliner. Take a peek here. There is a couple of scuffs that we can get touched up here on the bumper, but other than that, the body is very clean, no rust. Tires are probably about 80-90%. It's got alloy wheels. It's a beautiful blue color. Tan leather seats. We've got three passenger in the back here, and the center seat is the full harness, shoulder harness type seat. Super simple to fold these seats down. Oops. Very simple. Pop one little lever, and then it lays completely flat into the back. It's a 70-30 split. So you got that, and then if you push, give me 1 second to pull that. If you push it back like that, it actually does recline, which is really comfy for longer car rides. And to pull on this one here, it's a little bit difficult to do one-handed, so we'll put the hammer down there for a sec. But your center section, if you don't need for passengers, you have a nice set of cup holders right there. Tons of storage and cubby space all over. Got your cup holders right there in the door. This particular SUV has 100,000 actual miles on it. And see here, you've got full power driver's seat. Again, those nice JBL speakers for the stereo system. It's kind of unique. You've got access to your controls right there for the power windows, excuse me, power mirrors. Makes it super nice and easy to adjust your mirrors here. I'm going to open this, turn it on here quick. You can see 100,500 actual miles. Turn the volume down a little bit and see all the lights in the dash come on. Then I'm going to start it up so you can listen to it run. So you can see that the door ajar and the seatbelt light are on. All of the other dash lights have turned off. Nice and smooth running. Very quiet engine. So tons of little features here in this limited edition. You can see it's got the little buttons for the Bluetooth, hands-free talking. You can see you've got all your controls here for the audio and volume controls. You've got your cruise control settings down here. It does have a lock option, so it's an all-wheel drive, but you can lock it into four-wheel drive. You do have an MP3 CD player. You've got all of your climate controls down here, very nice and convenient. It has heated seat for the front driver and passenger. Little plug-ins and outlets, cup holders. It's a nice little storage and cubby space. And then you look down here and it does come with an auxiliary port. Plug in right there to hook up into the CD player and sound system. It does have a sunroof, which both slides open and tilts up. So that's kind of convenient for the summer months. Obviously not quite right now. You can see it's got lots of cubby storage space, two separate little glove box type style things there. additional cup holders in both the driver and passenger door. One of the things I was going to mention on this vehicle is that being it is a V6, it actually can haul 2,000 pounds. It does not have a hitch on it, which is a good thing, means it was not used for towing in the past. But if you wanted us to install one and get that 2,000 pound towing capacity out of it, all we would have to do is about $175 for the hitch kit and wiring, and we can install that for you. So if you have any questions on this 2008 Toyota RAV4 at CarMart.net, you can give us a call at 1-800-86-86-860. Stop by the lot at 425 West Lincoln Avenue in Fergus Falls, Minnesota, or visit our website at www.carmartnet.com and get more information. Thanks for watching.